Financial advice, not legal advice, for entertainment, educational purposes only, and anything I say is my opinion. You can make any financial decision based on anything I say in the videos. Listen, I'm on a plane. I'm heading to New York to invitation only event at Robin Hood. I'm even surprised that they even decided to offer me an invitation. But once I get there, I will move around. They said they're gonna have a lot of new things that Robin Hood's gonna have to offer. And I know a lot of you guys dislike Robin Hood. I know a lot of you guys think that Robin Hood, well, not you think they did, Robin Hood did. They killed the buy button. They really are in bed with Citadel, I believe so. You know, that's just my opinion. That's my opinion, because they have a mutual beneficial relationship. But I will tell you guys this. I have utilized a lot of different platforms to do my option plays. And you guys, if y'all follow my video, you know I love to do options. But out of TD Ameritrade, Webull, Fidelity, Moomoo, I haven't found any platform that makes options so easily accessible like Robinhood. And that is why I still use Robinhood today. And I know a lot of the AMC apes are gonna be very upset with me because of this, but I haven't found an easier way for me to do stock options than on Robinhood. I am in, I'm out, and I forget it. And that's one of the reasons why I still stick with Robinhood. But I am going to the invitational only event, and I will let you guys know how it is. If they allow me to live stream, I will live stream from the event, and you guys will see what's going on with Robinhood. Anyway, have a great day. God bless, and I appreciate y'all on this journey with me.